Well, hello there.
It's a pleasure.
Prime Minister, it's good to have you here again.
Yes. I'm very happy to be with you.
Good to see you, Mr. Yes.
Are you getting along?
Well, pretty well.
And this is a farmer.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
President,
hello. I see you. Hello there. Well, shall we come in and fellow? It's good to see you again. Have you here.
Thank you very much, sir.
I understand that, well, I remember the day of ill omen that greeted us on October 6th when we were here before, and it was also the time of the assassination of Sadat. But today is a little different. Now, on Friday the 13th is considered a bad luck day in America. I know also that it is the beginning of your new year.
Yes, the tradition of the new years.
Very auspicious day for all of you, and characterized by throwing water on on other people.
Mr. President, Friday the 13th can't be all bad, at least for me, because I was born on Friday the 13th. So I think it's a pretty good day all of it.
Well, I don't know where it comes from. Knock on wood, I don't recall any automatic happening of terrible things on Friday the 13th. I don't know where it ever started.
As far as I'm concerned, we ought to put that out of the way.
That the whole calendar changed when you were born.
Right.
May I have a beer?
Yeah, good to see you.
Good to see you, sir.
Yes, good to see you. Yeah.
When he gets down to Ann, they gotta close the door and just go ahead and move around there.
Security aid during the administration from $55,000,081 to $104,84,000, and we're able to, and we are going to accelerate military deliveries as needed, and modernizing your forces that you're engaged in. We are going to better arrangements make available immediately M48 tanks.
Yeah. actually a few rose garden that have that couldn't do a very large absorb. No, that would be problem can ask the version here to buy the cap to store that and have marks.
And the agreement represents another new area of cooperation and furthers the close visiting here for the second time, and we're very pleased to have him here.
The agreement on cooperation in science and technology just concluded. As the United States is the world leader in science and technology, Thailand significantly from the transfer of your ingenuity as is generated by the scientific and technological cooperation complement American long-term interests in the region.
Didn't have
to be. Oh, rose. It's called the rose.